In this video, I will show you how to write radical sign in PowerPoint. So firstly press Alt equal. Click anywhere firstly and Alt equal slash SQRT. And press space one time slash SQRT and space bar one time like this, and you can enter any number here. Once you click and make space, so you have this option. So thanks for watching.